CBS News HealthWatch, sponsored by Imodium A.D.
A study found more than 1 million Americans over 40 are legally blind, and it will be 2 million as baby boomers age. Glaucoma is one cause of failing vision, optic nerve damage from high internal eye pressure. It's treatable if caught early. Cataracts affect 20 million older people, but surgery can restore vision. Now this. I'm Dr. Emily Sine, and this has been CBS HealthWatch.